Understand that Ganapati is present in the fire, then I am offering the arm. Is it clear to you? So when I am offering this, it is not the oil I am offering my prana to the fire and the negative karmas are taken away so that I will get a positive blessing and grow spiritually in my field. Okay. Is it clear to you? Now I decide to go to the next mantra, that is Tirumulajana. Om Moolaji Namah Om Swaha. So how many times minimum I need to do? So I believe that, I understand that now Tirumulaji is present in this file, in his indivisible presence. Then I offer my Ahuti.
Om Moolaji Namah Om Swaha.
So now I have done the Ganesha mantra, Guru mantra. If you want, you can also do the Bhairava mantra. How many times you can do? So what is the Bhairava mantra?
Om Namo Bhairavaya Swaha.
So Swaha is already there. I don't need to add extra Swaha.
Om Namo Bhairavaya Swaha.
Swag. have done it for 3 times. Minimum 3 times we have to do it, you know, 3 levels of consciousness. So now I decide to go for Sri Vidya level 1 mantra. Instead of 3 times, I want to do for 9 times, 27 times, 18 times, or I want to do 1 complete japa mantra. Is it clear to you? In that case, I go on chanting. Om Aim Dream Shri Shri Matre Namaha
Swaha. Om Aim Dream Shri Shri Matre Namaha Swaha. Om Aim Dream Shri Shri Matre Namaha Swaha. Om Aim Dream Shri Shri Matre Namaha Swaha.
Om Aim Dream Shri Shri Matre Namaha Swaha.
Om Aim Rim Shri Matre Namah Swaha.